Justin Hawkins says you can't play rock and roll on a PRS Silver Sky.
But they do so on a on a type of guitar which I personally don't think any good rock and roll has ever been played on, because no rock and roller would ever play that guitar.